I want to see what Nakai-san's car can do. Roll a pair and get out here. Take your place, so I can run circles around you. Okay, I've had my fun. Your turn. Play nice with Nakai-san's car, you hear me? Later. Let's see if you're ready to handle a ride like this. Robin. You can't play all sides.
I know. Just, I don't want to hurt his feelings.
Let's talk about this later. So, Noob, you hear? Travis has something for us. Maybe it's something big like last time, huh?
So, Ames, we'll catch up later? Talk about the problem?
Yeah, for sure. Let me deal with this and I'll hit you up.
Cool. Later, guys.
Okay, dude. Get your ass over to the garage. Travis should be there. Zenning out.
Yo. It's all about balance. Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. Only once that engine is tuned to perfection do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top-tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakai-san work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide-body flare. Folks came and left. An unartistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the Nakai-san, every panel was a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry.
He'll come.